We're hearing a lot about machine learning. What should CPAs know about it?
Probably more than anything else is understanding that today's computer scientists are not bringing the profession of information technology into the 21st century with a rules-based system anymore. We used to have all of these systems designed so that we knew how the brain thought, and we did all sorts of rule-based stuff. I just finished a speech this morning and we talked about a group of pictures that I showed the audience. Most of the pictures had a little Pekingese dog with two little eyes and a little dark nose. And then sprinkled in those pictures were pictures of blueberry muffins. And honest to God, they look just like each other. And so a computer has a very difficult time with that in its traditional sense. So if we were trying to create a rules-based system to do that, it just wouldn't work. Instead, what machine learning scientists have found is they can throw 10,000 pictures at that computer that say dog on them and 10,000 pictures that say no dog on them, and let a neural network in that computer learn what a dog is. The difference in recognition rates for speech recognition and video recognition goes from the 70s to the 90s when you do that. So it really is important. What does it mean to a CPA? Not much right now, but it will to some of their clients. And the more they know about it, the better they're going to be able to be to help their clients either strategizing, new product introductions, alternatives in computing, all of that stuff become important.